I want there to be an immediate connection or unity between the viewer and the subject. My name is Matt Hunter, and I'm a painter in Oakland, California. I really don't want people to use their mind when they look at my art. I use the example of looking at a sunset or hugging a loved one. You don't have to think about that. It's intrinsically amazing. I'm a homebody at heart. I like to work in a quiet space, in a focused space. To connect with other artists, it certainly keeps my head above water in terms of what's going on. And I think coming here has been great because it is more collaborative. The people I've met here, they're trying to do their thing full time. When you let what is be without filtering it through anything, meaning your mind, it's pretty damn incredible. It's very incredible. And I want to paint that.